What's up guys, this is Dennis with Luke Zahn Jewelry. Thank you for tuning in today. So in this video, I'm gonna be talking about one of those instantly recognizable chains, and that's the curb chain. This specifically is gonna be on the 4mm flat curb chain. So with that being said, let's take a closer look. All right guys, so here are the 4mm curb chains. So if you can see, it has a nice cut. They are diamond cut and they are solid sterling silver 925. They are not plated in any way. This is one of the new manufacturers that I am working with specifically on this chain. So this is the only chain I'm getting from them. So again, the curb chain has stood the test of time. This chain has been popular for so many years now. It's been on the marketplace. It's been flooded in the marketplace. Attracts a lot of people and a lot of purchases. So I am wearing a 4mm specifically myself. I just want to give you guys a closer look on how it looks like on me. It is a 22-inch, and so you're going to get that appearance when it comes to the millimeter. Even though it's a flat chain, it's very thin, you're going to get that look. I'm going to show you guys a 4mm Cuban link chain next to this one in a bit, but it's very thin, it's very lightweight. You're going to see it on the price and you're going to see it in the weight. Keep that in mind as well. So the 4mm, again, is a very popular millimeter when it comes to the masses, right? I know some of you guys have bigger bodies, you guys work out, you guys have a lot of muscles and all that good stuff, and you guys may look at the 4mm and it's like, hey, that's a very thin chain, right? But I'm talking about the masses. The 4mm is extremely popular from my experience and based off my numbers as well from the website. And so I wanna give you guys firsthand the 4mm. That way you can take a look at the other ones. I am gonna be making another video to show you guys the full flat curb collection on the website, so stay tuned for that video. Okay, so I want to show you guys the comparisons just right off the bat when it comes to the Cuban link thickness and the flat curb. So if you take a look at the flat curb, it's very thin, paper, almost paper thin, and you compare it to the Miami Cuban link chain and you're gonna see that thickness right there. You can see that bulkiness when it comes to the links compared to just a paper thin flat curb. All right guys, so that's it for this video. I basically want to give you guys a closer look, some more details on the chain opposed to just a white background with the chain on the website. So I hope this helps. Leave a comment below if you have any questions. I'm here to help. Send me an email if you guys need any help choosing a perfect chain, and I'll see you in the next video.